Hi everybody, Tolu Adebayo. Using 502 strategy, when you come into your page, this is what I do. As you can see, I'm going to look for another digital marketer. Alright, digital. Digital marketer. Sometimes you can know them by their names. Just using this as an example, their most recent views. I click on views. I click on views right beside the like and the comment button. I click on the views. So this is it. You can see that majority of them have followed them before now. So I can just choose to follow 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 9, 10. I'll go to their page. I leave a like. Leave a comment. That's a picture of a baby. Can I sweet? I want it sweet. It is sweet indeed. Oh, done. Can see now. Whosoever see this post now, see my first. At least spending the time, can decide to like this 502 strategy or leave a comment too. Then go to the next person, which is this. Do the same thing. In 1 hour, my followers will rise. This is what was this person, advantage of Instagram business account. Boom. He's a friend of mine. My message could be, I've been using Instagram recently, and my results has greatly changed. You can check my account. If you like, then I'll leave my account details. I75. Alright, I75. Boom. Let me ask you a simple question. If you come here and see something like this and read this, after reading this, or before you even read this, you saw something like, okay, where is this? I need to go back, click it again. You saw something like this, then the next thing you saw after is, I've been using Instagram recently and my result has greatly changed. You can check my account if you like. What do you think any other person other than you would do? They'll click on it and go to my account. And fortunate for me, if they find something interesting, they become my followers. So just don't let me take your time. I'll do the same thing for all of them like that. If I click on this now, they are going to have something I can comment or talk about, because I'm in my circle. So for them to like this person's page, for them to view this person's page, they're most likely going to view or like what I'm doing too. Alright, this person is into the game. The best way to watch, you see, this person sells product online. So if I leave a comment right now and said, I have a perfect solution so you can sell your product and services, it's on my Instagram page, what do you think the person would do? If somebody that sells products and services too see that comment or see my like, what do you think they will do? Personally, the algorithm has a way of bringing us together. Again, I'm using 502 strategy. So is that cheap? Is that simple? Use it to your best. If you do that for 5 or 10 accounts every day, you know what you get. Let's see another account. I must have done it for almost all the accounts you can think of. Okay, I'm not being here. So, how's that? Well, ladies and gentlemen, let me take your time.